complaints. Meanwhile, across other suburbs on the Gold Coast, car tires have been placed on top of street lights and speed cameras. This is believed to be the work of the Mexican Hoon cartel, posting these photos on social media yesterday, reminding everyone they mean business.
Put the whole resource of the police department, track these people down and get them out of here.
Transport and Main Roads were quick to act, removing the tires immediately.